Okay. All right. Now, the second question is, I do not find it difficult to ask other people for information. I do not find it difficult to ask other people for information. Third question is...
No, just
mark yourself with 1, 3, or 5. You don't have to write the questions. Number 3, I am often uncomfortable at parties and other social gatherings. I feel uncomfortable at parties and other social gatherings. Number 4, done bolte jana, okay? When in a group of people, I have trouble thinking of the right things to talk about. So when I'm in a group of people, I find it very difficult to think of what things should I be talking about.
Yes, ma'am.
It is hard for me to act natural when I'm meeting new people. Sixth question. I feel nervous when speaking to someone in authority. So I feel nervous to speak to someone who is in a higher position or a higher authority. I often have doubts about whether other people like to be with me. That means tum hamesha doubt mein hote ho kya un logon ko main pasand hu ya nahi. You always have doubts. I do not find it hard to talk to strangers.
Tripti ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Kindly make me co-host.
Sure, ma'am. Done?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. I am done, everyone. Okay. I worry about how well I will get along with new acquaintances. That means new people ke saath. I worry about how well will I get along with them. Kya main in logon ke saath jhel kar paungi ya nahi kar paungi. Ye worry karte rehte ho ya ye sochte rehte ho. And my last question is, I have trouble looking at someone right in the eye. So I have a trouble looking at someone right in the eye. Okay. So whatever answers you have written, you already know ki kitna aap strongly agree karte ho, strongly disagree karte ho, beech mein kahan pe ho, right? So you already know your rating. So I told you to do this activity because I wanted to relate it to your own lives, okay? So I have a small story to share, and this story is about me, myself, okay? I remember it was, I think I was in class 6 or 7. I went to a new school altogether. Okay. And I did not have any friends at all. There was one person who was my neighbor, and she used to go in the school and study in the same class. So I used to accompanied her in the first few days, and I tried to be good to her, you know. I tried to be so good to her that I became a puppet in her hand. You know, जो भी वो बोलती मैं करती, जो भी वो कहती वो मानती, जो कुछ भी होता मैं आराम से उसको चुपचाप से सहती जाती. And I was an introvert and a very shy person. I never made any friends. I never talked to anyone. So that ways, what happened, she always had that power over me to such an extent that when we all used to sit in the lunchtime, kaisa hota tha? We used to make a circle. It was an all-girls school. So we used to make a circle and sit. And sabhi ke lunch boxes jo hote the, wo center mein rakhte the. To jo aapko khana hai, wo nikal ke aap kha sakte ho. But such a case was not with me. क्या होता था, सबसे खराब खाना जिसका आया है जिसके घर से, वो खाना मुझे खाने को मिलता. ओके, एंड आई वाज नॉट सपोज्ड टू इवन लीव द फूड, यू नो. सो इफ आई डिडंट फील लाइक ईटिंग, नो मैटर व्हाट, आई हैड टू फिनिश एंड देन ओनली गो एंड प्ले. सो व्हाइल एवरीवन वाज प्लेइंग एंड आई वुड बी ईटिंग, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली एट होम नो, आई टोल्ड नो वन. And घर पे मुझे अच्छे अच्छे मिलते थे. I used to find it so difficult to chew the food also at times. And then every time I was made the den, that means den का मतलब है अगर भागम दौड़ी का कुछ गेम है, I would have to run after people. If any game happened, I would be the person who has to do everything, you know. And while all of this was happening, one of the girls noticed this was happening to me. She tried to speak with me, but I never tried to open myself to her because I was very, very shy as a person, right? But she observed me so well that she walked up to that girl that one fine day and said, if you don't allow her to eat with us, I'll go ahead and complain to the principal. And that day, I stopped eating there and I shifted my friend circle. And from then onwards, she taught me a lot of things which made me a much better person, right? So in life, very, very important is one important thing, that is to stop feeling shy. And therefore, I really wanted to speak about this topic, that is saying goodbye to shyness. Okay, so today's topic of the workshop is saying goodbye to shyness. A lot of children, you know, in this class might be very, very shy. They might not even open up. मन में जो है मन मन में ही बात रख लेते, right? So shyness is a very common, it is not something that's uncommon. We have so many emotions, right? Anger, sadness, you know, jealousy. There are so many emotions out of which shyness is also an emotion. And it is natural to be shy, right? But, and it's common in young children. And why? Because it is, because we are growing up, right? And every day we are changing as a person, right? So for the first day of the college, joining a new school, making new friends, or speaking in front of a new group for the first time, all these things can make you very shy, right? But that would not help you because it is very, very, you know, toxic. And who is it toxic for? No one but you. So it is very, very important to bid farewell to the shyness. And there are so many children in the class. What happens is teacher is taking the attendance. All of a sudden, some kisi ka naam lete hai aur bolte hai, ma'am, absent hai. Phir achanak se soft awaaz mein aata hai, nahi ma'am, main present hoon. Hota hai, yes or no? होता है बहुत बार. एक बर्थडे पार्टी थी, सभी फ्रेंड्स को इनवाइट करा, एवरीवन केम एंड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द बर्थडे पार्टी, एंड सडनली समवन सेड, यू नो, तृप्ति वाज नॉट इन द पार्टी, क्यों नहीं आई यार. एंड देन समवन सेज, नहीं नहीं आई थी, मैंने देखा था उसे, कोई और भी बोलता है, हाँ देखा था वो कोने में बैठी तो थी. राइट, सो वॉट इज हैपनिंग, बिकॉज यू आर शाय, बिकॉज यू आर एन इंट्रोवर्ट, योर प्रेजेंस इज नॉट फेल्ट बाय पीपल, दो यू आर इन द पार्टी, दो यू आर इन द क्लास. So very, very important in life is to get noticed. And I'm not saying get noticed for the wrong things, but get noticed for the right things and stop being shy. So my question to the entire class is, what do you think? What causes shyness? Insaan mein shyness kyun hota hai?
Don't share their feelings with others so that they don't become the picture out of the box.
Okay. So, Shagun, what point are we talking about here? Is low self-confidence?
Yes, ma'am. It's the fear of looking unique in front of their peers.
All right. So you don't want to look different. So, but जिंदगी में तो हमें बोलते हैं ना, यूनिक बनना है या आम आदमी बनना है. तो सारे लोग तो बोलते हैं, अरे यूनिक बनना है मैम, दूसरे से अलग. राइट, पर हम करते वही है जो सारी दुनिया कर रहे हैं. यस और नो शगुन?
यस मैम.
तो हाउ कैन यू बी डिफरेंट और यूनिक इफ यू आर डूइंग द सेम थिंग दैट द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इज डूइंग. Right?
Yes.
So, yeah, low self-confidence. Low self-confidence is one of the biggest reasons why people have the shyness thing. A lot of times what happened, the low self-confidence, for example, the teacher is asking a question. Tumhe pata hai answer. Phir bhi kitne log hai jo bachche hai jo haath nahi uthate. Kyun? Kyun agar utha liya aur galat ho gaya to? अगर सारे ने मजाक उड़ा लिया तो. एंड ऑल ऑफ अ सडन टीचर ने वही बच्चे को पूछा, बेटा बताना ये आंसर, बेटा बताना ये आंसर क्या है. देन व्हाट हैपेंस इज द चाइल्ड टेल्स द आंसर. तो बेटा आंसर पता है तो हाथ क्यों नहीं खड़ा करते? डू दे टेल?
राइट,
दे इफ दे डोंट दे शुड, बिकॉज यू नीड टू be confident in your life. You can't have be a person of such a low confidence. Kyunki agar tumhara confidence level low hai, to sare tumko na, they will only do one thing, is take advantage of you. All right, number one. Number two. Why do you think shyness comes in?
Mom, that if we are having any thought and we will think like, if we tell to someone else, how do they react on my thought? Is my thought is right according to them? If I am wrong, so what they will do like that?
Okay, so the second point that you are talking about is your own inferiority complex. Tum sochte ho ki sare mere se बेहतर है. सो इट इज दैट इनफीरियरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स दैट यू हैव इन यू दैट इज मेकिंग यू शाय, नर्वस. अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस, यू वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट इन समथिंग, बट देन लेट्स टेक फॉर एग्जांपल इंडियन आइडल या कोई भी डांस शोज. यू लुक एट एवरी सिंगर, यू सिंग वेल, यू लुक एट एवरी सिंगर एंड से अरे यार ये तो सारे मेरे से अच्छे गाते हैं, क्या पार्टिसिपेट करना, वैसे ही रिजेक्ट ही हो जाना है.
Mom, they will think so, like that, they are better than us, so we cannot go, we cannot do better than Zeus.
Exactly. But that is your inferiority complex speaking to your own self. A lot of times, whenever we want to do something in life, pehle na hum khud ke dimag se baat karte hain. Then execute what we want to do. Kya pata tum jaake kisi cheez se, you know, you just be likable by someone. I remember Indian Idol took place a long time back when there was a guy from our place. Okay. We never actually, others will kill me for it. I never thought he would win, you know, because he did not have a voice which is great as the other guy in the final round. But he won. And to the surprise, because of the number of votes he got. So you don't know what life has in store for you. So always grab opportunities in life that make you take challenges. Right? The third important thing, now why, what causes shyness is life experiences. When I'm talking about life experiences, iska matlab hai, kitni baar aisa hota hai, hamare mummy papa jo hai, hame kya karte, they over pamper us so much, they're so protective about us, ki hame ladne ki zarurat hi nahi padti. So, what is happening? We are not becoming independent.
Yes, ma'am. We are just thinking that other can do something for us.
No, I'm talking about something else. I'm talking about life experiences. When parents are so overprotective, when parents are so cautious about us, ki har cheez mein na hume bacche ki tarah pakadte rahenge, then we'll never be able to grow and we'll never be able to be independent. So very, very important. Life experiences plays a very important role. I'll show you a video. I really love that video, okay? Can you see my screen, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's watch this video. And everyone turn your cameras on, please. Anushka is the only person. I'll tell from this section, Anushka and Mahi are the only people who have turned their cameras on. I have to give a report by coming to your school. Don't forget that. So just watch this video.
The most hard-working seven-letter word is success, ne? To get success, tremendous hard work is needed. Tremendous determination is needed. Tremendous patience is needed. Tremendous knowledge is needed. और आजकल के लड़कों को तो वो knowledge भी नहीं होता है. एक school में teacher ने, history teacher ने एक लड़के से पूछा, बेटा बात, in which battle did Tipu Sultan die? The guy said in his last battle. Idiot. उसको पूछा, where it was the declaration of independence said at the bottom of the page. When was Gandhiji born? On his birthday. In which state does Ganga flow? Liquid state. You know, if you have 6 mangoes and you have to distribute among 20 people, how will you do it? I'll make mango milkshake. और सबको थोड़ा थोड़ा देना बोल रहा है.
Success.
You need to have a lot of patience and we will fail. When you want to achieve success in your career, in your academics, in your business, in your profession, we will fail. And that's the example of the giraffe. When the baby giraffe is born, falls from such a high distance straight on the ground, the mother positions herself right above the baby giraffe. And guess what she does first? Gives it a hard kick. बच्चे का जन्म होता है और माँ आके खाट से लात मारती है तो बच्चा समझता नहीं अभी तो आया है जिंदगी में बोला लात मार रही है कौन लात मारा लात का मतलब क्या है मालूम नहीं उसको अचानक एक झटका मिलता है उसको सो एज इट जस्ट कमिंग आउट ऑफ दैट इंपैक्ट झटका द मदर गिव्स अ बैड सेकंड हार्डर किक नाउ द गाय अंडरस्टैंड्स अगर मैं कुछ किया नहीं तो ये चलता रहेगा सिलसिला So this baby giraffe starts getting up on its wobbly legs, you know, on its wobbly legs. And as the baby giraffe gets up on the wobbly leg, thoda khada hoke, khada hona, sikha na, pad ek aur laat marti hai maa. Phir girke, he gets up and starts running. And then the mother giraffe goes, hugs the baby and starts kissing the baby. You know why? Because the baby giraffe's flesh is very soft and supple, and hyenas and lions love it. The mother knows that I can be with the baby giraffe all the time to go and get food for the baby. How would I protect it? इसलिए पहले ही एक ऐसी लात मारो कि ये उठना सीखे, और फिर जैसे थोड़ा उठा ना तो एक और लात मारो. जिंदगी भी माँ मदर जिराफ जैसी है, कई बार लात मारती है. We fail, we should get up, and we'll fail again. We should get up, and like I always say, don't just go through life, grow through life.
All right. So I hope you like this video, right? So basically, what I'm trying to say here about life experiences, a lot of times what happens with us also is, does this giraffe, mother giraffe, not love the baby giraffe? It does, right? Every mother, every parent loves their children, right? But very, very important that they cannot stick with you and hold your hands forever, right? So one of the reasons why children are shy is also because they've been so much overprotected by their parents. क्यों? क्योंकि आदत ही नहीं है ना, राइट? सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इफ इन केस यू हैव पीपल टू होल्ड योर हैंड्स ऑल्सो, ट्राई टू डू थिंग्स इंडिपेंडेंटली, बिकॉज दैट्स वॉट विल हेल्प यू गेट अवे ऑफ योर, गेट रिड ऑफ योर शाइनेस. मोस्ट ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन, दे लिसन टू मी. I'm not saying they don't listen to me while they turn the camera on, but they turn the camera on. Most of the children, they might be shy, could be one of the reasons. But that's not a good thing, because the world is very, very difficult, right? The next important reason why we feel shy is because we have the fear of being judged all the time. We have been judged by our parents. We have been judged by our friends. We have been judged by our peers. We have been judged by our teachers. All the time we have been judged so much. Therefore, हमें चुपचाप सहमे से बिना बोले कुछ ना करके बैठना है. Why? Because तुम्हें लगता है मैं negative तरीके से judge ना हूँ. पर अगर तुम जज ही नहीं हुए पॉजिटिव या नेगेटिव तरीके से, देन व्हाट इज द एग्जिस्टेंस और व्हाट इज द पर्पस इन योर लाइफ देन? यस और नो? बिकॉज़ जिंदगी में एवरी पर्सन हु इज बोर्न, दे हैव अ पर्पस इन देयर लाइफ. And if you always worry that people will judge me, nahi karunga, people might say this, nahi karunga, people will, you know, agar people ne has diya to, people mera mazak udaya to, agar maine galti kar diya to, if you have all these fears of being judged by people, what will happen? Aaj jaate, kal bhi wahi hoge, aur aane wale waqt mein करके निकल गए और तुम वहीं पे ऑडियंस में बैठ के ताली मारोगे, ये अच्छा था बोल के, राइट? सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू गेट रिड ऑफ दिस शाइनेस. अनदर रीजन इज आवर नेगेटिव इवैल्यूएशन और नेगेटिव रिमार्क्स दैट वी गेट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. क्या होगा? तेरे से नहीं हो पाएगा, right? For example, तेरे से कुछ expect नहीं करते हम, तू तो बेकार है, दिमाग ही नहीं है क्या, all these negative comments, all these negative comments will make you a person who will be confined to himself, will make you a pessimistic person, will make you a person who would prefer to be in his own shell. But dunya jaise thi, waise hi hogi. Kal bhi dunya waise hi thi, aaj bhi waise hi hai. Kal bhi log mazak uraayenge, aaj bhi mazak uraayenge. But what we need to do is we need to break ourselves from that shyness and become a person who is confident, more powerful, a person who has its own opinion, a person who has got its own voice, jisme insan apna opinion de sake, right? Now, tell me one thing. What are some signs that tells you a person is shy? Kuch signs to hote hai jisse pata chalta hai, are ye shy bacha hai. What are some signs of shyness?
Ma'am, when some of us are in group talks and the person whom we think is shy does not talk much.
Thank you very much. So they prefer to talk less kyunki dimag mein ek hi baat chal raha hota hai. Kuch galat na nikal jaye mujhse. Kahin galti na ho jaye mere se. Right? So he or she speaks very little. Number two, the person will always fear zindagi mein haath utha ke question karna ki mujhe samajh mein nahi aaya, please samjha do ma'am. Wo bachcha hamesha kya karega, are mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha hai, koi aur utha le yaar haath, pooch le yaar koi aur class mein question, kaun uthayega yaar, hota hai. Right. So these are some signs of shyness. You cannot say or no. Bol diya mai, ja pani leke aaja, leke aa gaye. Mai, book de dena, de diya. Mai, ye kar dena, kar diya. So a person who cannot say a no, that are some of the signs. You prefer to stay alone. Chup-chap se ek hi jagah mein baithte rehte ho. Ya koi kitab pakad ke, ya chup-chap se. A person who does not even give opinions. For example, ye dono mein kaun sa pehno? Opinion hi nahi. Koi bhi pehen lo, achha hi lage. Right? So, you need to have opinions in your life. When I asked to the class, half of the people, how many people think this is right? Some of them will raise their hands. How many people think this is wrong? Some people will raise their hand. And then 50% of the people will never say a yes also, will never say a no also. So these are the people who will never get noticed. They will never ever get noticed in a life because ek insan ka jab हाँ या ना भी नहीं बोल सकता तो क्या करेगा जिंदगी में, सोचेंगे लोग. और ऐसे ही होता है जब कहीं मूवी जाना होता है, यू प्लान टू गो फॉर अ मूवी एंड यू नेवर हैव एनी ओपिनियंस. चल यार, श्रद्धा को तो पूछते ही नहीं है, कभी भी कहीं पे भी चल लेगी, अगर हाँ बोले भी चल लेगी, अगर ना बोले भी चुप रहेगी. तो छोड़ दे श्रद्धा को तो मत पूछ, एक दो बच्चे जो परेशान करते हैं ना उनको खाली पूछ. So what is happening to you? You're losing your own identity as an individual. So very, very important. Apna identity banana zaruri hai. Na usse lose karna zaruri hai. Right? So now the last thing is, what are the ways? What are some of the ways you can stop being shy? What are some of the ways you can stop being shy?
Member participating.
Thank you so much, sweetheart. The first important thing you need to do is participate and volunteer. A lot of time hum darte hi rehte har cheez pe. Kya tumhe lagta hai? हर इंसान को ना डर लगता ही लगता है. तुम ये क्लास में जो भी बच्चा फर्स्ट आता है ना, उसको भी डर होता है एग्जाम्स में कि यार सेकंड ना हो जाओ, सेकेंड के मन में भी डर होता है कि थर्ड ना हो जाऊं, राइट? डर इज ऑब्वियस व्हेन आई कम टू योर क्लास एंड स्टार्ट टीचिंग यू, यू नो एट टाइम्स आई फील स्केयर्ड इफ आई एम नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड, बट डू यू सी दैट? नो, बिकॉज आई हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग इट एवरी डे that no matter if even if I'm nervous, it does not seem that I'm nervous, right? So continuously practicing is important, and a lot of time volunteering is also very very important. Kya hota hai, ma'am aa gayi class mein, bola Anushka, Mahi, Pari, you three will participate in the act or the drama, and Shraddha is very good in acting, and Shraddha ko liya hi nahi ma'am ne. तो श्रद्धा बोलती है मन मन में, यार मुझे कभी नहीं लेते, इन लोगों को तो पता भी नहीं है मैं कितना अच्छा एक्टिंग करती हूँ. करते हो तो दिखाओ ना फिर. देन यू शुड आइडियली से, मैम आई वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट, आई एम इक्वली गुड, आई हैव नेवर पार्टिसिपेटेड बट आई नो आई एम इक्वली एज गुड एज देम. Then obviously they can see that confidence of yours and give you that chance. But andar hi gut gut ke bolte rahoge ki kabhi nahi lete, kabhi nahi lete, kabhi nahi lete. Jadugar thodi hai tumhare teachers jo pata chalega ki kis mein kya chahiye, right? So very very important to participate, to volunteer, to showcase the talents that you have. Because unless and until you don't showcase what you have, it is not going to make that talent any good. It is not worth it, right? Number one is participating. Number two is always try to explore your strengths. जिंदगी में भगवान ने ऐसे किसी को नहीं बनाया है जिसको ना कुछ नहीं आता हो. भगवान ने सभी को कुछ ना कुछ qualities दिया है जो अच्छा है. So write down a list of all your strengths. Whenever you feel negative, read that strength out. Whenever someone pulls you down, read your strength out. Have positive affirmations in your life that I can do good, I can be best, I can be better. Another important way is stay away from negative people in your life. Because the more you are surrounded with negative people, they are gonna impact your life more negatively, thus resulting in a not a better you, but a worse you. So stay away from people who are negative. If you can change them, great. But if you can't change them, stay away from negativity. The fourth important thing you need to do to get rid of shyness is believe in yourselves. Aadhi duniya nahi karte khud pe bharosa. Jab tum khud pe bharosa nahi karte to dusre tum pe bharosa kyun kare? Yes or no?
Yes.
Simple. Main khud pe bharosa nahi karti and I expect the world to believe me. How funny is it? You need to believe in yourself, and then is when the rest of the world will start believing in you. So believing in yourself is very, very important. And the last thing to get rid of shyness is avoidance. Remember, avoidance is not an option. It isn't the answer. Avoid kar lete. Kitne tak avoid karoge? Exams, we know that hum avoid karte 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 last mein karna hi padta hai because it's a part of life, right? So try to get out of that nutshell jo tumne pyara sa apne liye ek ghar banaya hua hai jahan pe tum rehte ho, aur na wo ghar se bahar niklo. Get rid of that shyness and start believing in yourself, start having faith in yourself, start participating, start practicing, start being confident, because the more you and have positive people around you, because the more you have belief in yourself, the more you have confidence, the more you explore your strengths, धीरे धीरे करके वो शाइनेस अपने आप हटता रहेगा. बिकॉज जब तक तुम कोशिश नहीं करोगे, इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू गेट आउट ऑफ शाइनेस. इट इज विथ योर कंटिन्यूअस एफर्ट, विथ योर कंटिन्यूअस प्रैक्टिस, यू कैन से गुड बाय टू शाइनेस. बट इट कैन ओनली हैपन विथ योर एफर्ट. मम्मी पापा तो तुम्हारा हाथ पकड़ के ले जाएंगे जहां तक ले जाना हो, पर आगे का रास्ता हमें खुद तय करना पड़ता है. सो स्टॉप बीइंग डिपेंडेंट ऑन पीपल. बी इंडिपेंडेंट, बी बोल्ड, बी असर्टिव, स्टार्ट सेइंग नो, स्टार्ट लेट नॉट समवन बी लेट लेट नो वन मेक यू फील लाइक अ पपेट कि वो जिस तरीके से मन कर रहा है उस तरीके से मुझे यूज कर रहा है. नेवर अलाउ दैट टू हैपन. एंड द ओनली पर्सन हु कैन ब्रिंग दैट चेंज इज यू योरसेल्फ. ऑलराइट.
यस. सो
विद दिस वी हैव कम टू द एंड ऑफ टुडेज वर्कशॉप. बिफोर आई गो, एनी क्वेश्चंस फॉर मी? हैव यू ऑल डन टंग ट्विस्टर्स? कुछ मैंने पीपीटी में पढ़ने के लिए बोला था आप लोगों को?
नो मैम.
ऑलराइट. सो बिफोर आई गो एंड आई वांट एवरीवन टू पार्टिसिपेट, ओके? कैन यू सी दिस?
यस मैम.
यस.
फर्स्ट पर्सन आई कैन सी माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पावरपॉइंट. ओके. यू नीड टू स्पीक दिस लाउड टू योर loudly, okay? The first person I want him or her to read is Prachi. Prachi, are you there? Prachi? I'll only say three times, okay? Prachi? All right. Shagun?
Yes, ma'am.
Please read. I'll give you this one. Wait. Read cheese trees. Wait, cheese trees. This will help in your pronunciation and vocabulary. Cheese trees. Quick, buddy.
Okay, ma'am. Cheese trees, through three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these trees trees freeze. That's what made these three free fleas freeze.
Very good. Well done. Okay, Pari. Pari was not there, right?
Yes, ma'am. I am there.
Okay, Pari, dog.
To sit in solemn silence in a dull dog, in a potential
prison. Wait, pestilential.
Pestilential.
Pest hota hai na? Kide,
pest.
Pestilential.
Prison with a life long lock, awaiting the sensation of short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black block.
All right. Try cheese trees better. Hurry.
Three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these trees, three trees freeze. Freezy trees, cheese freeze. That's what made these three free fleas sneeze.
Okay, all right. So you need to practice more on the pronunciation. This actually helps a lot in the pronunciation. Next is Krishna. Krishna, are you there? Krishna, Ashwin.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, perfect. Ashwin, beta, ye padho Peter Piper. It's easy.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers patter. Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where fair as the pack of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked.
Good. But you need to do one more. Okay, let me show you. Yeah, how much wood?
How much woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood, he would chuck he could as much as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would if a woodchuck could chuck wood.
Chuck nahi hai, chuck. Chuck and wood could kahan gaya. Okay, but you need to read it quickly, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
For example, it's like Peter Piper pecked a pick of pickled peppers. A pick of Peter Piper's Peter Piper pecked. If Peter Piper picked a pick of pickled peppers, where's the pick of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? Okay. So you need to be a little quick. Next is Nidhi. Nidhi, are you there? Nidhi? Piyush?
Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. A tutor, Geta.
A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the toot to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot?
Okay, one more time.
A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the toot to the tutor, is it hard to toot or the tutor to tutors to tool?
Okay, but you did a good job. This was difficult. If you must cross.
If you must cross a course, cross cow across a crowded cow crossing, cross the cross course cow across the crowded cow crossing carefully.
All right, good enough. Pritika, are you there? Pritika? Okay. All right. Who should I see? Krishna Varma. Krishna? Mahi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, go ahead. Brisk.
Okay, ma'am. Brisk, brave brigadiers brandished broad, bright blades, blunderbusses, and bludgeons, balancing them badly.
Very good. And this, a thought.
I thought a thought, but the thought I thought was not the thought I thought I thought.
Was not kind.
Ma'am, second line, but the thought I thought was not.
Was not
me. Okay.
Exactly. 1, 2, 3.
I thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought. If the thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought so much.
Right. So what is the meaning of this? I thought a thought. What does that mean? It's very easy.
मैंने एक थॉट के बारे में सोचा
और जो मैंने सोचा वो मेरा थॉट था ही नहीं मतलब जो मैंने सोचा वो था नहीं
उसके बाद
अगर जो थॉट मैंने सोचा वो थॉट था ही नहीं जो मैंने सोचा तो फिर मैंने इतना सोचा ही नहीं होता
ग्रेट ऑल राइट ओके सो विद दिस वी हैव कम टू द एंड ऑफ टुडेस सेशन. God bless you all and do your exams really well and come out with flying colors, all right? So God bless you and all the best for the remaining of your exams. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, teachers. Bye-bye.